were invited to. That's the first time I ever spoke in front of an audience that wasn't secretly trying to kill me. So thank you so much for coming. Brian, do you have anything you'd like to add?
I think we're like out of our minds thrilled that we're the closing night film. Thank you so much for having us. We also would love to invite our producers, our editor, our score, just to come up with us, and then our actors, so we can just say hi to you guys. So can you guys come on up? Michael, Tina, Brad, Robbie, Rebel. Glenn, David Permit, Jason, Carter, Jake.
Okay, I'll get on later. Okay. Also, everyone that worked on the crew, could you please stand up as well so we can thank you? Is our crew here? Members of our crew? Please stand up. And everyone that came out and did the extras for the audience, can you stand up too? Thank you guys so much. You saved us so much money. Thank you. Here we are, us mother struckers. I think we're all very excited to be showing this for the first time in LA. Can't thank you enough again. I think it's a small movie with a big message and a low budget. So I really hope you guys enjoy it. And without further ado, hi! Good to see you! Hi, Christina!
Christina Hendricks!
Christina, I know, I can't believe half of you guys said yes! It's crazy! Okay, so without further ado, am I forgetting to thank anyone else? Anyone?
Clovis,
yeah! And Clovis, this movie is not about you at all. Don't know what you're thinking, not at all. No. I thank them. No, it's crazy. It's so crazy to think it's insane to think these guys are in this little movie that I made, that I wrote. It's crazy. Okay, so I'll shut up now. All right, thank you guys so much, and please enjoy the movie. Please, thank you.
Please join us for the after party at Avalon, sponsored by Verizon Wireless.